Oh,
then
we just 6 hours
walking.
We pan up.
3 hours hiking, and then about 6 hours.
The nicer thing is having no body.
You know, because we don't get.
So we have no body to ship us. No telephone, no TV, no internet, no lights. No fridge.
This is like the Acropolis or something.
We have to relate to
the old Gingin military house. The wash house. Can I just have a few seconds? You know how I like just a few seconds. I just say hi. As much as I ever want. Oh, it's too good to be true around here.
I just escaped from all that noise. We've got two houses that are opposite us.
This is a friends of ours house in Gingin. Retaining the true feeling of real alternative lifestyle housing. This reminds me of New England back in the 1970s. There's just so much atmosphere here.
If I might move this one away from the falling twigs and the sun over here. So it's nice waking up and seeing that.
So when did the Acropolis start falling over?
It's been falling over for probably 2.5 years. And this fell down in the time down this time for the first time. Luckily it didn't smash any pipes, so we still got money. Yeah, well Keith was possibly in there throwing out firewood, because you know all the